Okay, let's move. In this part, we will try to update status by clicking on any message. So now you can see I have a total 6 messages. 4 is unread. That means 4 messages have a status 1. We will try to update status. Okay, we will use Ajax. So let's create a ID on click. Let's say you have a ID here, you any message, okay, and here you will start script. Script close here, you will say document.ready function and function start. Here you will put simply alert to test reload, and you have a add a JavaScript. Here you will add your message click. So if I say message dot click function, we will define as a ID. So don't worry, here I just will say alert click reload. If I click and is click, not I think second one, because we have to define a IDs. So for IDs, first of all, you will make here loop. For each loop, same which we define there as message, and close your, I mean end your for each, put here message ID. If message ID click, then we will say click. Okay, so same ID we need here. So we will say message ID. This is simple JavaScript. I think you know about this. Now every click is working. Okay, that's it. We need to put some type text, because we have to get value from our loop. That's why we have to put here, we will say ID. So here you will say message ID. So I will say MID. MID, put message ID to define it. Okay, here you will get value where MID, and your ID is same MID dot value. Dot value function will get text box ID. Here you will say MID. Let me test it. It's undefined. That means okay, hash, you need a hash. Click. Okay, we have to put here message ID also. That's why it's working. This is 4, this is 1, this is 2. Okay, everything is working now. Just hidden this text box. Okay, make it hidden. That's it. Now no one can see this. We don't need actually ID alert, we just need a Ajax and pass your data. Here first of all, type will be, I use get, you can use post also. Data will be message id your m id, and here you will say url url I put any new route update inbox. We will create it, so don't worry. And after this success message, it function response console dot log response. That's it. Now it will be 404 error because we don't have a route. So I will create inside the middleware here update step inbox. Okay, inbox route get update inbox, and my account, sorry, not my account, I think my I need here let me try with only function and echo something done. So reload, open console, reload again. Okay, remove this. I think we have an error here. Reload again. Inspect a token. Okay, it's two time. Only one time. Reload again. Not an error. Just clear console. Click here. It's done. Response from your second page. So let me create a new controller for profile. Okay, you can create a invox controller also. I think a profile controller is okay. Map stdocs. My folder name Larashop 5.5. Here is PHP artisan make controller. Controller name is profile controller. Profile controller. That's it. Profile controller is created. And HTTP controller. Here is profile controller. We will use here. Here is profile controller. @ update inbox. That's it. Create new function inside your profile controller. Public function update inbox. Here is first of all request variable. Here you will return request all. That's it. Close this, reload again, open console. Now we must see the array. And here is the array message id. So message id will receive. Now we will update our status. So here is message id. We will copy this. And here request here you will update command, update inbox, or you can say only update db table inbox, your table name. Okay, before this use here db. Okay, and inbox where id equal to this message id, and you will say update will be array. So here you will put status equal to 0. That's it. Now if this query done, then we will response status update successfully. Now reload, message will display on console. So let me clear this console. Now touch any unread message. Okay, status update successfully. Now let me reload to see the difference. Now 3 message is read. Now make call, reload again. We will make it reload by default by Ajax automatically in later, but now you can see our read unread functionality is complete and database is updated by Ajax. Okay, if you have any suggestion, please comment below. If you like this video, please click on like button, hit the like button. Thank you. See you in the next video.